as you graduate, this job will be waiting for you, Chris.
Great.
We have a complete physical plant right over here.
You have a jacuzzi?
Absolutely.
Good.
And the labs and offices are right over this way. Follow me, please. Guys, I want you to meet Chris Knight. Chris, this is my assistant, Sherry Nugel.
Is me.
And this is Mike Dodd.
Dr. Dodd.
The one who just designed our brand new telecom satellite.
It's an honor to meet you, sir. Telecom. Isn't that the satellite that's raining debris all over Europe?
Why is that toy on your head?
Because if I wear it anywhere else, it chafes. I'm sorry. It's just that I didn't want you guys to think I was stuffy, you know. No fun. All brain, no penis.
Pardon me?
I'm sorry. It's just an infantile response to authority.
Yes, you are Chris Knight, aren't you?
I hope so. I'm wearing his underwear.
It's a joke! I get it! That's funny!
Well, I just can't help but you guys are such fun yourselves!
Well, we try to be. Isn't that right, Mike?
No.
Chris, Sherry's gonna show you around the place. You can ask her any questions you might have about fringe benefits, dress codes, or whatever, and I'll see you back upstairs in my office when you're through, okay?
Great.
Sherry? Take very good care of this young man. He's one of the 10 finest minds in the country.
Someday I hope to be 2 of them. You are very beautiful.
Thank you.
How'd I come off? Too stuffy?
Well, you certainly don't act like one of the top 10 minds of America.
Really? How many of them have you met?
7.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You'll be 8. Professor Hostetler at MIT was number 6.
Old Professor Hostetler? Isn't he dead?
He is now.
Hi. Would you be prepared if gravity reversed itself?
The
only thing I can't figure out is how to keep the change in my pockets. I've got it. Nudity.
I was here for a second this morning.
You didn't straighten up the place, did you?
No.
Good. Because all my filth is in alphabetical order. This, for example, was under H for toy.
What is it?
This? It's a penis stretcher. You want to try it?
No.
I'm kidding. It's yet another in a long series of diversions in an attempt to avoid responsibility.
I dropped off my luggage and now all my bags are emptied.
You see, Mitch, I used to be you. And lately I've been missing me, so I asked Hathaway if I could room with me again, and he said sure, so put all your stuff away in the bottom drawer there, shirts, pants, shoes. I had a little trouble with the sports jacket, so I threw it out. Doc! Nice reflexes. I'm Chris Knight.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Duck again! Hi. Oh, my God! It's heading for the gas tanks. Duck! Would you classify that as a launch problem or a design problem?
Hey!
Yes?
Just put down the sandwiches and go.
Me?
No, Yoda. Yeah, you!
Just the bit.
I don't have any.
Brains?
Well, no, sandwiches.
Well, then what good are you?
What are we supposed to eat?
Listen, are you or are you not from the restaurant?
No, I'm Mitch Taylor. I'm a student. Dr. Hathaway told me to come up here.
Oh. So, you're the new stud, are you?
How do you mean?
Stud. Hotshot, brain. You're 12 years old, right?
I'm 15. Are you expecting him or...
Yeah, any minute now. Can I get you something? A
I'm
balloon?
Supposed to take a look at your work up to date. Check it over?
Check it over.
Well, yes.
For what?
Mistakes, I guess. He said you guys were stuck.
No. Let's get something very clear here. Okay? When Jerry's not here, you do what I say. It goes from God to Jerry to me. Get it? Hello, Jerry.
I told you before, Kent, you don't get to use my first name.
Well, I guess it goes from God to Jerry to you to the cleaners. Right, Kent?
Mm-hmm.
Chris.
Morning.
You know, something strange happened to me this morning.
Was it a dream where you see yourself standing in sort of sun god robes on a pyramid with 1,000 naked women screaming and throwing little pickles at you?
No.
Why am I the only person that has that dream?
Is that liquid nitrogen?
Mm-hmm. Coffee?
No.
So what happened?
Did you know there's a guy living in our closet?
You seen him too?
Who is he?
Hollyfeld.
Why does he keep going into our closet?
Why do you keep going into our closet?
To get my clothes. But that's not why he goes in there.
Of course not. He's twice your size. Your clothes would never fit him.
Yeah?
Think before you ask these questions, Mitch. 20 points higher than me? Thinks a big guy like that can wear his clothes?
My condolences on your meltdown night.
What meltdown, Kent?
I'm not saying that you had one, because how would I know? But just in case you do.
You slime.
Your own fault, Knight. Didn't anyone ever tell you to make sure your optics are clean?
I'm happy and sad for you.
Thank you. Why, Mitch! Mitch!
It's beautiful. He's not in the toilet. I'm gonna freeze it. Do you understand? I think I can get at least an order of magnitude because it's gonna be frozen. Maybe bromide. I think I can do it, but I'm not sure. I gotta find Mitch.
Take care. Bye. Hey, man, you're not Mitch. And you're not either. Hey, Laszlo, you wanna see a demonstration of gravity? Yeah! I gotta get there. It can't be done. That's a window. That's a door.
Yeah, Mitch, where's your man?